Hi friends, welcome back to my other After Effects tutorial. Today I am going to create this disintegration effect in After Effects. Let's jump into After Effects. First of all, creating new composition by clicking on Comp icon. Okay. Go to Source Files folder and select these two files and import. First, select the BG layer and drag it to timeline. Right click on BG layer and select Transform, then go to Fit to Comp option. Now this BG layer fits the composition. Then go to Green Screen file in Project Panel and drag and drop it to timeline. I need this layer endpoint to 5 seconds. So I am pressing shortcut N for endpoint, and right click on top, select trim comp to work area. Hide the sound icon. Then go to effect and presets. Type key light. Drag and drop this key light effect on green screen layer. Now the time to remove green screen. I select pick tool in key light options and pick on green screen. Then select screen matte option in view. I increase clip black to 6. And decrease clip white to 97. Now go to final result. OK. Right click on top layer and go for pre-comp option. Here select move all attributes into the new composition, and press OK. Now the time for masking. Go to pen tool and mask the top layer like this. I am animating this mask path. Open the top layer and go to mask options, then select stopwatch on mask path for keyframes. Then go to endpoint and animate this mask path like this. Hide these options and also, hide the mask path. Duplicate the top layer by shortcut Ctrl D. Then I change the mask feather to 25 in bottom layer. But I am not changing the mask feather value to top copy layer. Hide the bottom layer. And I need to change mask animation on top layer. Go to mask options on top layer and select mask path, then change the mask path animation like this. Unhide the bottom layer. And right click on top layer, select pre-comp. Name this pre-comp to EndGame 3D. Select this move all attributes option and click OK. Put 3D option on top layer. Now the time for disintegration effect. Right click on timeline. Select new and solid. I take this solid layer for particles effect. So I am naming this to particular. And press OK. Then go to effect. Trap code. And particular. OK. Here I am changing some values to get this disintegration effect. Go to emitter type in emitter and select layer option. Here I am selecting EndGame 3D layer as layer emitter. Layer sampling is particle birth time. Then go to bottom. Open particle. Here select life 2. Life random 100%. And particle type cloud let. Size 1. And size random 100%. Opacity 50. Then go to shading and select shadow let for main on. Now the time for physics. Go to air. Open turbulence field option. And increase the after position to 150. Now I need to see the preview once. Okay. Increase the particles for second value to 2 lakhs. I need more particles for different directions. So I duplicate the particular layer by shortcut Ctrl D. And go to emitter. Increase the velocity value to 150. And also increase the particle for second value to 5 lakhs. Here I am disappointing on particle size. So go to particle and increase the particle size to 1.5. Now the time for preview and final result. Thank you and need your support.